June 1st to 7th is Seniors Week in BC, a week to celebrate seniors and the important part they play in communities across British Columbia. This year is unlike any other. The COVID-19 pandemic has created upheaval in people's lives in BC and Canada and beyond, especially for seniors. Yet they've shown incredible strength and resilience. Seniors are among the healthcare professionals who have rejoined the workforce to help in BC's response. Seniors are volunteers, and seniors are battling COVID-19. I'm proud of the people who work with seniors, all the healthcare workers, the family members, and neighbors who are helping each other stay safe through the pandemic. British Columbians have risen to the task. I am proud of what we have achieved together, and I know we have each other to count on in the weeks to come. The celebrations may look different this year, but the spirit of recognizing and honoring the special role that seniors have in our lives, it's alive and it's strong. So this Seniors Week, let's do something special for them. Consider sending a handwritten card or letter in the mail. Invite them to a virtual lunch. Help out with groceries. If you don't have a senior in your life, you might consider volunteering. It's as easy as dialing 211. 211 is also the number to call if you're a senior or you're someone who's caring for a senior. You'll get connected to services, support, and volunteers and other caregivers in your community. Seniors Week is a good time to be kind and to help a senior to be safe. It'll put a smile on their face. They'll be thankful, and I thank you.